place. Embrace the bass as I commence to pick up the pace and make it motivate and accelerate. Cause like Tony the Tiger, I'm great. I always seem to come off hard for you somehow. I mean, me being whack, oh come, come now. That's quite ridiculous. So just admit you was thrilled. Cause on your face, it is conspicuous. Not that you're on this, but my performance is rather exquisite. So what is it? What's supremacy? That's the perfect definition. But rappers keep wishing to be in my position. No good and damn well, there ain't no competition. I gotta give it to you, kid, that's ambition. For you to perpetrate the role of me, the big daddy, the big father. Nah, don't even bother. Cause that would mean you would have to teach each and every one idiotic son trying to make it. You can't fake it. The rhymes out of sight are fully dressed and yours are butt naked. Your speech is weak while mine stands strong. So all hell the man is here to live long. Somewhere. And when I said that I'm the Kane, he said, oh yeah, that brother that used to rhyme on stage with Biz. Okay, tell, you know what time it is. But this time I'm not assisted on the microphone, nor like Patti LaBelle or on my own. Yes, single-handed, the mic I commanded. Phony MCs don't understand it, and it. That's the real thing, like to taste the coke. So never sleep on me, you better stay awoke. Like a gambler in Vegas, I go for broke. I make a long story short, yo, I ain't no joke. I take time and care in whatever I'm doing. And when I rock a party, I make sure that you enjoy what you're hearing as I entertain. So, hip hip hooray, long live the Kane.
Just like Bruce Lee, but I don't stop there, still rock a little harder.